get a good feeling, yeah. Get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.
Yes, I can. Doubt better leave.
Clayfield in Providence, Rhode Island. The score, Providence 1, Villanova nothing. There are 26 minutes left in regulation. As Villanova is trying to play for a win that would sew up a berth in the Big East tournament, the last remaining berth. Maui with the throw. Again, the head of Joe Roy, and a shot score! Pat O'Malley, 1-1. O'Malley looking right at Roy now. Back to Gannon. Gannon will look for the cross, and he does, for the header for Roy, and he scores! Roy was in a prone position when he put that ball in the net to make it 2-1, Villanova.
Oh, and Roy was on, and he gets by everybody. He's got Hines in front and delivers it to him. And Maui with a shot. Dorsey at the line saves it. The ball's still alive. Hines with a shot. Score! Eric Hines makes it 3-1. Villanova with 10 seconds.
If they want to throw haymakers, we'll throw haymakers. If they want to jab us, we'll jab them. You understand? It's going to be toe-to-toe. There's no escape. There's no running here. You can't hide.
It's been that philosophy that has seen Larry Sullivan's team succeed this season. Picked to finish last in the Big East, the Villanova Wildcats have scratched and clawed their way to respectability. At one point this season, they cracked the top 25, and now they find themselves with a bid to the Big East tournament for the first time since 1997.
Has just qualified for the Big East tournament. They've had some help from some friends, but also have knocked off some nationally ranked teams in the Big East to get there. Now, Penn State has never lost to Villanova. They beat them six straight times, but could this be Nova's chance?
One, two, three,
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
slotted across on the ground. First time shot, it's in the back of the net. A beautiful goal by Villanova.
Stotzker is out of his mind with delight.
And checking back nicely was Marcelo Rodriguez, the freshman number 15, has checked on for Nova. This is knocked across. Great ball. Great goal. Massimini, Dan Massimini. So in the final 10 seconds of the match, Villanova's going to win it by the score of 2-0. And that is it. Villanova does hold on for the 2-0 victory over Penn State. A well-earned victory, and Nova came out with two beautiful goals to pick up victory number 10 on the season.
Two classic counterattacks, and both knocked in at the far post, and Larry Sullivan and Villanova, and of course, you got to be happy about exactly what happened here today, Bobby.
First career win for Villanova over Penn State. Penn State had won the first six times they played each other, but Villanova gets on the scoreboard finally, and that'll remain in the history books forever.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your neck. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from Northwest East Side.
Thanks. No so.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you know they mad cause I'm hood rich. You never ever seen a good trick. You want a problem? Start it up. Start it up. Start it up.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Big blue, cotton candy shoot, cotton candy coop. Hard knock off in any loop, off the stoop. Play with me, see what the spammy do. My canary shoot, high beams pointing right at you. Peekaboo. Benji paper made me hit a poop. All your fame reduced. Najee twice, purple haze and goops. Got me loose. Kick my way and now I got the juice. Gucci bubble boots, 1,000 kicks, couple hundred boots. Getting flu. My top down, I'm flashing on them. I'm passing all them, pull over and hit the hazards on them. Look on them, pay my dues, now it's back to balling. The raps are boring, dead man. I dip the casket for them. I'm back performing, I bag them. Break their back, don't call them. Look down.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna